morning, everybody. Happy Saturday. Sorry we're a couple minutes late. We're going to do bar for about 40 minutes, and then we'll do our usual turn off and turn back on Zoom, or keep on Zoom and turn back on YouTube Live. If you look at the YouTube page now, you'll see duplicates, and if you're wondering why, it's because we have the live version of our dance stuff, and then we also go home and upload it. You can tell the difference because the live version has usually some snapshot of these two beautiful women or the strobe light. If you're watching it as a recording, you want to watch the ones that aren't that because there's no glitchiness, there's no weird lag, okay? Tomorrow, Sunday, 5:24, we will be back at Lifetime, and we're going to try to live stream from Lifetime. So bar is at 9 and dance is at 10:30 because they have to do that 30-minute window where I'm sure these gals will be helping me in hazmat suits and PPE, hosing down equipment before we dance, okay? So we'll stay with you guys in one form or fashion for as long as we can. Love y'all. Here we go. So we've got fives, we've got eights, we've got big fit balls that you can do without a lot of that stuff. You guys are pros now. We're going to start without a beat. We're going to start on our back. Big stretch when you've landed. There's going to be a whole session today that my hip will say, I cannot do. And just realize that there's no more faking it. I can't. So they're going to leave one section for me. And I'll just coach it. Big stretch. And then a big squeeze. Knees to chest. Let's wake it up. Hope everybody's good today. All right. Pick a side. It doesn't matter as long as you switch. And we're in that figure four shape. And we're exhaling to squeeze it up our usual fashion. So we'll exhale, squeeze up 20. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 2, and 1. Make it across 20, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1 for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lift it up. Watch them. I'm not going to do it like that. We're going to extend the bottom leg and then a little lift of the tail. Extend and a little lift for 20, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Another 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Extending the bottom leg. Watch them. Stay in the figure four. Yep. Here we go. And curl up a look if you can. Watch them. They're going to go much lower than me. Down we go. And exhale up. Just do 10. Down. Exhale up 9. Down. Exhale up 8. Down. Exhale up for 7. They're pointing their toes and flex the work of the feet for 6. 5. 4. 3. And again, they're going to be my model here. More and more range of motion issues. So now they're going to bend the bottom foot and place it down, and they're going to stay like that for bridging. I'm going to go like this. Arms by your hands, hands by your hips, gazing up, and then bridging up. A little bigger to start, dip and lift for 20. Two and one for 10, top of that, and now it's time. 1, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and we're resting the knee on the top leg, exhale, down we go. They're gonna slide the top knee over, and then take a nice deep twist. I'm gonna take a little simple twist. And back to center, and we'll do the other side. Would you watch them for what they're doing with their hips? Slight touch to the chin, and start again. Exhale up.
Okay.
Rachel has young eyes.
Here we go, up corner.
And then we'll bend ground and we'll roll it up on the base. Okay, here we go. Planking with a ball, like or not. You can certainly just do this on the mat. You're ready. Here we go. Elbows. Chest doesn't touch. Come on back when you're ready. Right here.
Thank you.
whoever you'd like to give yourself a little transition to standing and then a sip of water. Stand, sip of water, 8-pound dumbbells, and look. Here we go. This is my new favorite way to do this just because it's the only thing.
Four and last three and last.
13. That's it. Right here for 12. There's three ladies. You got 11.
Doing great.
five. And last four. And last three. And last two. And your beautiful ladies will start again. Alright. Again, watch turn. It's just impossible for me now. Impossible. Alright. 16. 15. 14. And 13. That's it for 12. Doing great, yep. 11. 10. Hang on. We're here for 8. Got it. 8. 7. 6. And 5. Good morning. We got it. 4 more, ladies. Now 3. And last 2. And last 1. We're going to turn weights on end. Remember, go to your knee if you need to. Good. Soft standing up and down. So there you go. Lift and lower. Lift and lower. That's good, ladies. Lift and lower. They're so strong. All right. 16. 15. Back down. So 14. And 13. Beautiful. For 12. 11. That's good. For 10. And 9. And last 8. 7. 6. two, three, last one. Grabbing space where the floor meets the wall. Apologies for the over carry again. So remember, we want our body as if between two panes of glass. Top leg goes back. Sorry, Carrie. Alright. And then you don't want to rotate or it gets into your back. The other thing is, like, I can see Zoom, so I can see myself. You want your head in the middle, which is not easy for me. Keep your head aligned with the rest, please, as we go up and down. Up and down. I'm almost done, gang. How are you guys? Woo! Alright, number 16. 15. 14. And 13. Right here for 12. 11. Straight up and over. 10. 9. We're here for 8. That's it. 7. 6. And 5. And last 4. And last 3. Last 2. Ladies, gentlemen, the light for a little small pulse of 3. Hold high. Tiny. 3. Down 8. Hold high. 2. 3. So let's make that 8. High. 2. 7, high, 2, 3, 6, high, 2, 3, for 5, lift up for 4, 2, 3, and 3, 2, 3, and 2, 2, 3, and last 1, 2, 3, come to the very top, extend the bottom arm, maybe lean the top, and hold. Four and three. And last two. And that's your whole thing. Stretch. And then I'm going to have my back to you for a minute. We're going to flip it. Trade sides come up. We'll trade sides, Rachel said. That'll do it. Okay. So you got your carry two. Alright.
You know, I can't think about that.
Top leg back. Stacked. And again, if you have something to look at, it will actually help you just look at a reflection to validate that your head is in the middle. And alright, let's go 16. Doing great. 15, 14. Beautiful. 13. Right here for 12. 11. Good. 10. And 9. We got it, we got it. For 8, 7, 6, 5, and last 4, 3, and last 2. Beautiful, up for 3. Here we go. We go up, 2, 3, 8. Up, 2, 3, 7. Up, 2, 3, 6. Up, 2, 3, doing great, that's 5. Up, 2, 3, for 4. Up, 2, 3, 3. Up, 2, 3, that's 2. And up, 2, 3, last one. Hold high, extend an arm, maybe extend an arm. That's too much, and not so much that one. Hold high for 4, and 3. That's it, last 2. Last one. That is not easy. Okay, ladies.
Woo!
Alright. So if you're pregnant, camel pose. If you're not pregnant, belly, lower belly on the ball. Salute. So hands right on your forehead. 138. We go up and down. Up and down. 16. 15. We got it. 14. And 13. Right here for 12. 11. 10. Glutes are engaged. 9. Right here for 8. 7. 6. And 5. And last 4. And last 3. 2. Up for small pulse of 3. We'll go up. 2. 3. For 8. Up. 2, 3, that's 7. Up, 2, 3, down 6. Up, 2, 3, there's 5. Up, Excellent. And then we're going to push the ball just out of the way and take a downward facing dog for a few breaths. Doesn't really matter where it is. All right, walk yourself forward and then we'll bend round and roll it up in the base. Okay. Staying with dance on Zoom, we'll see you in a sec. We'll be on YouTube Live. Plan, just look tomorrow for us to be recording
at 5
at live time at 9. That's already.